Hi guys! I will be showing you how to macro with a controller. I'm using PS4 controller, but this also works on any controller as well. This is how it looks. So first you're going to need animation pack, which is 100 Robux, a gun, and you need to have Lower GFX on so it works. So you're going to press greet when you get your animation pack. And when your hand touches your head, you have to take out your gun, but make sure it's at the part you touch your head. Like how I did it. Now when you do that, start spinning Garen. I know it's kinda hard, but you will get used to it. Spin around as fast as you can. Then do it all together. Greet, take out your gun, spin fast, and start spamming L2. Let's try again but faster. Greet, take your gun out, spin, spam L2. I recommend to press L2 when you actually did a full circle or spin, whatever you wanna call it, so that it works better than what I did. Here's me trying again. The more you practice, the better you get. And that's it for the tutorial. I hope it works for you guys. Bye!